DeAndre Hunter out for the tournament for Virginia. Are they still the favorite in that region?
I think it's a crushing blow to the Cavaliers. DeAndre Hunter was something that Virginia hasn't had. He's that Swiss Army knife, a guy that's 6'7", that can stretch you out to the perimeter, guard multiple positions, a supreme athlete, and a player that, quite frankly, Tony Bennett has not had. I do not think they'll be the favorite now. I think with him going against a possible matchup of Arizona, DeAndre Hunter would have been the difference. This is a guy with a broken wrist who nearly had a double-double in the ACC tournament championship. I think he's a great player. An added dimension to that team, known for defense. He's a guy offensively that could do so many different things. I think it's a crushing blow to the overall number one seed in this NCAA tournament.